the ginger mint.
I can't believe you still have that bear.
Duh, I would never throw away ginger mint.
Come on, let's swim before dinner, please.
I can't. I have to go with my mom to Whale of a Tale.
Oh, man, I've been wanting to go in the ocean all day, but I've been waiting for you to get here. Pretty please. Pretty please.
Waited all year for this.
Want to race?
No, I can't.
Oh, come on.
My legs are too long now. I can't do that.
Oh!
That was a bad start!
Hey, cheater!
Where have you been?
I had a picnic with Cam.
Oh, cute. How is Cam Cameron?
I don't think we're gonna hang out anymore.
Oh. Well, poor Cam Cameron.
You guys were never gonna let that go.
For the record, I liked him. And you don't look that upset.
Hey, come on, let's go swim.
My mom's been on me about cleaning my room, especially since yesterday.
How come nobody ever wants to play with me?
Later.
You're my best friend. There are times I wanted to be Mark.
Why didn't you say anything?
There was always Conrad. And this summer it was Cam. I guess I was just waiting.
For me?
Yeah. Do you think you could ever
Susanna told me that when I was born, she knew I was destined for one of her boys. I always hoped it would be Conrad. But here I am, about to kiss Jeremiah Fisher.
Don't be nervous. We're going to be the best waltzers out there.
No, it's not that.
What? You nervous about seeing the girls?
No, I mean, everyone must know what happened by now. They all probably hate me.
I'm going to come with? I could be your hairstylist / bodyguard.
No, you can't be in the green room. It's girls only.
Listen, Belly. You've got this, all right? I'll be right by your side the whole night. And if anybody gives you shit,
you'll do what?
I'll be like, yo, that's not cool at all.
Mm-hmm.
I'll grab your hand. And we'll dance away from everybody.
Isabel Conklin, daughter of John Conklin and Laurel Park. A student at Chesterbrook High School, where she is captain of the varsity volleyball team.
You're a goddess.
If you ever say that to me again, I'll throw up all over you.
We should tell Conrad about us as soon as possible. I don't want any more secrets, and plus, Stephen already knows.
Actually, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. Last night, I really couldn't sleep all night, so I went to watch the sunrise on the beach. And Conrad was there, and we just started talking, and one thing led to another, and we kissed.
You kissed my brother.
I'm sorry. I didn't think that, you know, like he... We wanted to tell you right away, so, you know...
You're already a we?
No. I just didn't... I don't know, I didn't want it to be weird.
Oh, yeah, Belly, it is weird, okay?
No, Jer, please.
No, you know what? Actually, it's cool. It's cool, I get it. You know, I was just a distraction to keep you busy while you waited for Conrad. I'm glad it finally happened for you, Belly.
Do you want me to come with you to Cousins?
I think I can handle things fine on my own.
No, I know you can. But you don't have to. I mean, if you need me to come...
I don't. Maybe Conrad does. He still cares what you think about him.
I know that even though he won't say it, Jeremiah wants me to come. Because he's afraid. I still know this boy better than I know almost anyone. So I'll go. For him.
No, Jared, not about this, okay? I'm sorry. I'm really sorry about everything. About what happened at the funeral.
You think I'm pissed about the funeral? The funeral was fucked. Everyone was messed up. I'm pissed about last summer. Belly, you were my best friend. We hooked up, and then you hooked up with my brother, and then everyone expected me to act like I was fine.
I mean, you were seeing other people. We thought you were over it.
Because otherwise, I was that pathetic loser that was keeping you guys apart.
I'm sorry.
Sorry for what?
I'm sorry because I miss you. Look, when Susanna was sick, I was so focused on Conrad and on being there for him. And I should have been there for you too, okay? I hate that I let you down.
I had Dad and Conrad sort of, but I needed you and you just weren't there. You left me.
I'm here now. I'm not going anywhere.
I thought you were heading to the kitchen with Conrad.
Oh, no, they have plenty of hands. Besides, I'd rather roam with you.
Yeah, I'm just going to the screen room. It's nothing special or anything.
Sounds like an adventure to me. I mean, we never know what we'll find behind these doors.
It's a country club, not Narnia.
Oh, all right. Bunny rabbit.
Boop, boop.
Wolf.
Eats the bunny rabbit.
Hey, no, that is not how you play Shadow
That's
Puppets.
That's how I play Shadow Puppets. When she looks at me like this, I can almost let myself believe she sees me the way she used to see Conrad.
Oh, wait, hold on. Sharesies?
Sharesies.
Oh. Are you ever gonna give me a second chance?
Belly, if I fall for you again, I don't think I can take it if you change your mind like last time.
I wouldn't do that. It's different now.
How?
We're not the same people we were. We grew up. And I spent so much of my life dreaming about what it would be like to be with Conrad. But dreams aren't real. And now I want something real. I want you.
Belly.
Do you still?
Yes. Yes, I still.
Hey.
Hey. I thought you left.
I just went to get breakfast. I figured you'd be hungry, so.
Thanks.
Yep.
You were right, Jer. Conrad talked to me last night, and
hey, Bells, before you say anything, just know there won't be a repeat of last summer. Okay, I want you to be happy. All right, you and I are good, but we'll always be good.
Jeremiah, stop. Hey, look at me. Look at me. What am I thinking? You know.